subscribe to my channel. Thanks.
The Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh examine a bomb disposal robot at the opening of the Met Police's new headquarters in London. The opening of the new multimillion-pound headquarters at New Scotland Yard was due to take place on March 23 but was postponed following the Westminster Bridge terrorist attack. The royal couple also watched a demonstration of a bomb disposal robot and later met officers demonstrating a day in the life of the Met, featuring search dogs and uniformed staff.